Charlie Coyle for Boston. 2 for 6 this season. Oh, and he freezes Binnington and rips it right through him.
And I'm not sure if the stick moved here. No, it didn't. Just waited and waited and waited, and Binnington's stick started inching towards his left, and as it does so, the heel of the stick is on the ice.
He's not even going to carry the puck. Kuznetsov trying to lull him to sleep. And he scores! Picked up the pace at the very end and put a blocker shot on Sorokin.
Stick as you put the puck ahead and then say thanks for coming. Oh boy. Slower.
Oh, Horvat. He's got a little more pace to his attempt. And he throws the brakes on and scores! Well, he came in with speed and then sprayed some snow and snapped it stick side.
Goaltender to move that blocker, and you can see
Here's Kyle Palmieri, second shooter for the Islanders. Palmieri, right-handed shot, and he scores glove side on.
Fired in. I mean, this is the way to get this puck up and over the glove.
Sorokin, a save, could win it. Backstrom. By Sorokin and the other.
Will lead it off for the BGK. Scores! Snapped it off.
Left, head up, sees his spot and picks a glove side off the post and in.
There's Freddie Gaudreau, 57% in his career. Scores!
Gonna do the same thing, taking that angle, shoots across his body as he drags it. A lot of times goaltender think he's gonna go glove, but he goes blocker.
Shootout attempt for Pavel Dorofeev. 2 goals tonight, tied it in the final minute, trying to keep the Golden Knights alive. And he scores! They made it look easy on the forehand.
You saw Erickson Ek with a beauty. How about this move from Dorofeev? The confidence he has. Absolutely gets Gustafson to push way to the left, wide open as he...
Back in the lineup tonight. Here he comes. Scores! On the back!
From Montreal to keep them alive. Ullinen hits the brakes, gets it tight, scores!
Piece of it, and the drama continues here. Great speed, puts on the brakes, looks forehand.
Cousins.
Here comes Dylan Cousins. Cousins also cutting wide right. Now gets back into the slot, and a blocker save made by Allen.
Oh, look what we have here.
Giving it to Michael Pezzetta with a chance to win it for the Canadians. Pezzetta cuts in the middle, scores! And he rides the stick and gives it the point to all.